Hi guys, we're here at Lindy Focus. We're going to be showing you a little recap of our crash course on collegiate shag. So you could always check out also the lindyfocus.com website to know more about this event.
This is a great event. We're having a lot of fun. You should come next year. So this was the beginner class for the collegiate shag. And to begin with, we had the double rhythm shag basic. So to get into the collegiate shag, what's really important is to lead a very good jump into the first slow for the forward. So leaders, you'll be jumping from your right to your left to the side, bringing the forward with you. Okay? So basically, if we're in side by side, no matter what we're doing before, we're just going 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah? So you could be doing like anything, like Charleston. Whoo. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2. Whoo, 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 whoo. Or you could be doing a swing out. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2. Boom, boom, ha, ha. So it's very nice. You can really bring collegiate shag whenever you want into your dancing. You know, once you've done the five moves, you know, then boom, switch to a few moves of collegiate shag. So this was the basic. Then we had the turn for the forward.
Follows.
So we had slow, slow,
Quick,
quick, quick,
quick,
slow, prep.
prep.
So this is like a tuck. I'm tucking the forward in, then she's turning, whoop, and I'm catching her back in close position.
Here are the follows. We want to release the grip that we had on his shoulder and just on the prep, let our arm open up here and go for the prep.
Boom.
And turn.
Yeah.
Okay, so with the steps, it looks like this.
Slow,
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 quick,
quick, quick, slow,
slow,
quick,
quick,
quick, slow,
slow,
slow, quick, quick,
quick,
slow,
slow.
Slow. Quick, quick, slow. Prep, quick, quick, slow. Slow, quick, quick. Yeah? So here, for this hand, I have this hand hold. This is going around. And then when I get here, I just let my fingers, whoop, rotate in the hand of the forward. So forwards, make sure you're not grasping
too tight.
Too tight, otherwise that won't work.
Then we saw our open position, our side-by-side position.
Yeah, so remember, to get into that, what we're doing is that we're opening the book. We're going
on the quick, quick.
Yeah, so this is going
slow,
slow,
quick,
quick, slow,
slow,
open step, kick, step,
kick,
quick, quick, step, kick, step,
kick,
quick, quick, step, kick,
step,
kick, quick, quick. And from the side by side to get back into the basic, well, just as we said before, we're just gonna jump sideways into the slow right after the quick quick. So we're going step, kick,
step,
kick,
quick,
quick, step, kick,
step,
kick,
quick, quick, slow,
slow,
quick, quick,
slow,
slow,
quick,
quick. Then we saw this open position, how we could use it to actually go the other way.
Yeah, so when we do the basic, we're kicking across, out, then turning in, kicking in, then across, out, across, in. Yeah, and then when we are like that, kicking across, we can go for this quick,
kind of
quick,
camel
like
walk.
A camel walk. Yeah,
yeah.
So basically, when we're going out like that, we get some stretch, and we're using this stretch to go into a rotation. So here we'll be going out, then turning in, whoop, 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 whoop,
all the way
to get to the same position but facing the other way. Yeah? And since the kick out is the first slow, we'll be turning on the second slow. So this is going step, kick,
step,
kick,
quick,
quick, step,
kick,
step,
kick,
quick, quick. And then we can keep the basic on this side. Okay, now to get back to you, what's happening is that here we're stretching away. Whoop, when we get on this side, we'll also stretch away. But since we're keeping the same pattern, we'll be turning on the quick,
quick, quick.
So look, it goes step, kick,
step,
kick,
quick,
quick,
step,
kick, step,
kick,
quick, quick, step, kick, step, kick, quick, quick,
step,
kick,
kick,
quick, quick.
And we're back.
Yeah? So we can do a few basics on the other side, or we can come back right away. Going step, kick, step, kick, quick, quick, step, kick, step, kick, quick, quick, kick, step, kick, quick, step, kick, step, kick, quick, quick, step, kick, step, kick, quick, who? Quick, quick, hey, hey, hey. And now, just for you, the bonus. Here we had the turn, whoop, into the basic, but we can also have the turn into the side by side. Ooh. So, hey, this is going slow, slow, quick, quick, slow. Prep, quick, quick, step, kick, step, kick, quick, quick, step, kick, step, kick, quick,
quick, slow.
Once again, from the other side.
Slow, quick, quick, slow.
Slow, quick, quick, step, kick, step, kick, quick, quick, step. Step, kick, quick, quick, kick, step, kick, quick, quick, step, step, kick, quick, quick, step, kick, quick, quick, hey, ho, gasha, para. And that's it for the Crash Course Collegiate Tag. Thank you very much. See you around.